Are my new way of wades over there or over there? What is good, YouTube? It's your boy Stash Tooper, aka. Yeah, like my wrist there. And yes, I know, I'm looking huge today. But today we are doing yet another unboxing. Shoes came in, two to be exact, both of which are from Way of Wade, one of which is a hoop shoe, one of which is not. So off rip, we will do the basketball shoes first, which are right here. So here we go. Shoes ready to be unboxed. I have to be careful with this because I do have my address on the other side and I don't want any of you guys showing up. So let me unbox this real quick.
Always cut towards you. You know what they say, kids.
Alright, and without further ado, let me flip the box. Nothing too special, nothing too crazy. Let me make sure. Size 11. That's what it's supposed to be. And without further ado, let's unbox these hoop shoes. Alright, I need to stop playing around. Let's actually unbox it. Sorry guys, I don't know what got into me, but today we have with us the new and improved Way of Wade Shadow 5. But dang man, you could see these, hands down one of my favorite looking Way of Wades right now. Oh my goodness, just the new model. I have the Shadow 4s that I will get out in a second just to show you guys. But in my opinion, the Shadow 5s look that much better. And this is only one of many of the colorways that came out. There were also a few others. I'll try to pop a few right there. But I think I did pick the most fire one out. And if you guys are interested in buying any Way of Wades, please click the link in my description. If you guys buy any Way of Wades from there, I get a little commission off of it. So help your boy out. And that's just the best place to buy Way of Wades. So win-win. But yeah, Way of Wade Shadow 5s, these are the Liberty colorway. It's just that solid like mint green along with that golden accent, which I am a big fan of. This is almost a fully solid colored shoe, similar to what I really, really prefer. Like those Way of Wade 10 oranges, the Way of Wade All City 11 chemical reactions. A lot of the shoes that I really, really enjoy aren't multiple different colors in one. I like it when it's a majority or all one color and that's about it. And with these, they kind of fit that category. So really, really fire, really, really heat. Really a big fan of the golden accent. And from what I've heard, these actually perform really, really nice too. I know I need to expand my vocabulary, so.
Give me a break.
But yeah, crazy, crazy fire. Hope you guys like them too. Comment down below how you feel about them. And again, if you guys are interested in buying these or any other Way of Wades, down in the description, the first link is to wayofwade.com. But click on that and then buy your shoes and help me out. But yeah, crazy, crazy fire. Let me get the Way of Wade Shadow 4s out and let's compare them. And then we'll move on to the slides and the technology for these shoes. So right here, we do have the Way of Wade Shadow 4s directly next to the Way of Wade Shadow 5s. Let me know how you guys feel about these. In my opinion, not only do I like the new model more, but I also love the colorway on top of it way more. So overall, shout out to Way of Wade for improving always, as they do. I love you, Way of Wade. I'm a glazer.
I'll do tricks on it.
But yeah, crazy fire. Let me know how you feel about them down below in the comments. Severe improvement. I like that. But yeah, let's move on to the slides real quick. Let me go and get them. And let me do myself a favor and not reveal my address. So let's get to cutting. So bad. Jesus.
Jeez Louise, man.
Bang, let's unbox these. But bang, right here, man, we have a chunkier box than usual. Kind of intrigued. Way of Wade, if you don't know, they've started to make some slides, and today that is what we're actually unboxing. So right here, without further ado, let's just open them up, take a look at them, and maybe even I'll try them on. Sorry, guys, I'm just feeling myself in this wife beater. I usually wear a size large, but this right here is a small. So it's kind of hugging, giving me some support. Too far, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But let me unbox these. Oh my goodness. I'm intrigued. Right here, we have the Way of Wade basketball off-court slippers, or in other words, the Way of Wade slides. Oh, bang, man. These are one of a kind. I don't know about you guys, but I've never seen anything that looks like this. From what I've heard, this is actually like the outsole of the Way of Wade 5, I believe, or they take inspiration from the Way of Wade 5, and they almost go for this futuristic look like a lot of Way of Wades do. And personally, I'm a fan, but I don't know really what I'd wear with this, because off court, I don't have style like futuristic. So I don't know if these will just kind of be, I'll wear them when I hoop, but I'm honestly a fan. They low-key look like boats or like a ski mask, but man, let me tell you, they smell like rubber. But let me pop off my shoes and try them on real quick, and then we'll talk a little bit about the technology of the other shoes, and then we'll probably conclude the video there. So let me get my dogs out, and let me try them on, because I know my Way Wade contact, again, shout out to you, appreciate you. You do the most, and I appreciate it more than you know. But let me pop these on. They said the sizing was a little funky, but oh my god, these fit perfect, bro. I'm going to my little brother's basketball game later today, so, or literally in like 10 minutes. So I might have to rock these, bro. How do we like them? I feel like low key, these would be like some clean nursing home slippers. Oh my god. I think these are kind of fire, bro. That wasn't like a meat check or anything. I hope you guys know that. But yeah, pretty fire. Let me get the Way of Wades back out. Also comment down below. How do you guys feel about these? Are these heat? Would you even consider buying them? Let me know. But and then let's move back to this and let me look up some technology specs. So something, I forgot to mention like any facts about this shoe. Way of Wade Shadow 5, it's the fifth iteration of the Shadow model. And they only retail for $120, so they're on the lower side of the Way of Wade's price pattern. And then let me read off some fun facts about the technology to you guys, so you guys know a little bit of what you're signing up for. And performance review will be coming soon on these, because I know you guys would probably want that. But let's read it off. First, full length boom insole for higher responsiveness, full palm leaning Cloud Plus midsole for more cushioning, and a unique midsole structure with a hole in the bottom part for less weight to form a triple cushioning setup, providing a great support for starting faster and landing safer. So a triple cushioning setup, that sounds pretty stacked. Oh my god, that feels so soft.
That's what she said.
But yeah, no, I'm really intrigued about the cushion setup. Next, superior lockdown, boom insole with anti-slipping particles on the surface for more stability, strong lockdown, better wrap-up feel, securing feet in position during training and exercise, and preventing sprains with rollover co-function of ProBar Lock stabilizer under midsole. In other words, crazy technology supposed to help you out. And on top of this, strong traction, outstanding outdoor play with rubber outsole for durable players fond of consistent grip, special area under forefoot thumb for more traction and durability, providing explosive power to stop and turn directionally. And they're talking about this spot right here, for extra durability and extra traction. And then on top of this, just unique design, all mint colorway with black and gold accents and a pattern with Liberty around the heel. Upward heel, TPU is connected with pull tab, brand logo is placed on the tongue. Long story short, really, really heat. Look at that right there. Liberty, super detailed shoe. That's something I just realized. But yeah, man, just really, really heat. Shout out to them. I think this colorway is pretty much sold out in most sizes, but go out there and check it out. They have this like Galaxy one that I was tempted to get, but really, really heat colorways, really heat hoop shoe. Performance review will come soon. But yeah, man, let me know how you guys feel about both this shoe, the Shadow 5s, and the new Way of Wade slides, both of which you can get through my link down in the description. But I appreciate y'all for watching this far, because not a lot of people do. If you could like, comment, subscribe, I would appreciate it immensely. Stashman, or the Yawkmeister, out.